Her parents never took the young girl to church, never spoke of his name, never read her his word. Two non-believers walked and lost in this world with their baby with him. What a sad little girl. Her daddy drank all day and mommy did drugs, never wanted to play or give kisses and hugs. She'd watch the TV and sit there on the couch while her mom fell asleep and her daddy went out. And the drinking and the fighting just got worse every night. Behind their couch, she'd be hiding. Oh, what a sad little life. And like it always does, bad just got worse. Every step and every curse, until her daddy in a drunk rage one night used a gun on her mom and then took his life. And some people from the city took the girl far away to a new mom and a new dad, kisses and hugs every day. The first day of Sunday school, the teacher walked in, and a small little girl stared at a picture of him. She said, I know that man up there on that cross. I don't know his name, but I know he got off. 'Cause he was there in my old house and held me close to his side. As I hid there behind our couch the night that my